Suppose you want to extend the length of this segment. Go to Effect, then go to Change Tempo. Right now it is 0.19 second. Suppose I want to make it 0.5 second. Type it in, 0.5. Then click OK. Now suppose I want to shrink this segment right here. Select and go to Effect. Again, go to Change Tempo. Right now, the selection is 8.15 seconds. I only want 2 seconds there, so type 2 and press OK. Now it's 2 seconds.